And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Gears of War 3 campaign. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you support button. Let's get back to playing some more Gears of War 3 campaign.
Here we go! Turn in the guardhouse!
Boomer! Gotcha! Go check out the hangar.
Shit, I hope they all ain't rusted to hell like that one. Try the next hangar.
This submarine's something we can't miss, right, Diz?
Yeah, you ain't gonna trip over it.
Just keep looking.
What the hell's that white stuff everywhere? Spider webs?
Never seen webs like that before. Doesn't look like spiders to me.
Oh, I'm sure we'll find out what made them soon enough.
Dizzy, how are the five of us going to operate a submarine?
That's what I'm for, ma'am.
Yeah.
look out!
What are those things, Southie?
Yeah, but I ain't never seen one that big before. God damn!
Mind their jaws!
Got some kind of electric shock defense!
Search this hangar.
Shit, I wonder what other surprises the locusts have waiting for us.
So, Hoffman was right. One submarine.
Yeah, and she's still in one piece. Let's look her up.
Man, is that it? I thought we had subs the length of a thrash ball field.
But this is just what we need, sir. A small one's gonna be a lot easier to sneak into Azura. You see, size ain't everything. Don't you mind Dizzy none, sweetheart. Just gonna look you over and see what kind of shape you're in.
Didn't Special Ops use these in the Pendulum Wars?
Shit if I know, but she's real handy for the job. Marcus, this lady's gonna need some parts. See this rotor? Cracked clean through. And then there's the fuel. She's empty.
Okay, time to look for the goods then.
So, what's first?
Okay, now find me a rotor. You know what you're looking for, right?
Yeah. Big heavy round thing with fan blades. Wretches!
Fire in the hole!
Bring it!
Behind you! Down!
old cells are pretty unstable.
Yeah, that's gonna wake up. Hey, there's a lift over there. Let's try looking up top.
Gotta keep looking for that damn rotor.
You know, what we need to do is find a maintenance area.
Well, that looks promising.
Yeah, if that's a maintenance bay, then they probably got our rotor.
Dizzy, I think we've got it. We're on our way back.
Marcus, I'll have this filly running smooth as a fancy gold watch before you know it.
All quiet on your end?
Yeah, so far so good.
Okay, let's grab it with the loader.
We need the loader to open this door.
Thank you.
Won't take me long to fit this. You go get the fuel while I dismantle this.
Look sharp. We've got more grubs.
Oh, yeah!
I'm out!
Come on! Cut across it!
Nothing worth salvaging from this rust bucket. Where do we look next?
Let's head outside and find the docks.
Let's see if there's one in there.
This'll do.
It's empty!
Marcus, take a look at those banisters on the deck.
Looks like a free fuel supply to me.
We can't just jump on board, Marcus.
We need to use the prow. Come on, let's move it.
Thank you.
position!
What the hell's a brow?
The ramp! Move the ramp!
Well, then say that then!
Let's use the crane to get the fuel to the conveyor belt.
It's overheated.
Anyway, since this looks like a good place to stop, make sure you hit the like button, make your support button. I'll see you again next video.